coffee. A presentation's in 3D. Started with a blimp. It's creative shrimp.
Hello, what's up? It's me, Gleb Alexandrov here. Welcome to the Creative Shrimp podcast. We are going to be talking about various things related to creative shrimp endeavors. And thank you so much for your support, never-ending support, really, economically, politically, and in all other dimensions that is important to us, that really helps us to stay afloat. I just wanted to tell you a little bit about our plans and what we are doing currently, what we are working on with the Creative Shrimp extended team. So we're gonna be bombarding you with the fresh material for the next weeks and months. Get ready, because we're in the middle of completing three courses, not even one, but three. With the authors who have interesting new perspectives in our team, namely Manu Järvinen, Luca Ruud, and Rachel Frick. We're super, super duper excited about these three projects and some more, but let's focus on these three. And out of these three, the first one that is gonna be released pretty soon, over the next few days, I believe, is the one by Rachel. So if you have been following Rachel on Twitter and on ArtStation as well, I believe, you would know that Rachel's modeling skills are precise, and her sense of lighting and rendering aesthetics and storytelling is also on point. Definitely worth checking out. Probably you have seen the helmet tutorial on Gumroad and her bots and robots and generally hard surface modeling.
So what is this new project about?
Is the course on modeling this sci-fi icosa dodecahedron, or simply a sci-fi sphere, if you wish. It's an entry-level modeling slash materials and rendering tutorial that involves creating this amazing sci-fi sphere from start to finish. In a moment, I will pass it over to Rachel so she can present the intro of this course, and hopefully we will watch the teaser. Do we have the teaser ready? I think so. If not, we should. So without a further delay, here's an intro for a new Creative Shrimp course with Rachel Frick.
Hey guys, I'm Rachel, and in this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to make this sci-fi sphere in Blender. But the hard surface techniques that I'll be showing you can be applied to a variety of different projects. I'll be going over the entire process in a step-by-step format, from modeling and cloth simulation to lighting and rendering in Eevee. I'll be using the add-on HardOps for most of this project, so it is suggested to get the add-on to follow along with the videos. This tutorial is beginner-friendly, so if you have a basic knowledge of Blender 2.8 and 2.9, you will be good to go. Thanks, and I'll see you there!
Cool is that? So keep up the struggle, drink more coffee, and we will change the world of computer graphics.